Here we go again, Steeler Nation.
A big rally kicking off our Black and Gold Friday. The forecast for tomorrow's game in just a moment. But first, we're going to head downtown where the Ruin the Ravens rally is getting underway right now. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones is there. Keith.
Well, Sally, take a look at this crowd behind me right now. Tons of people out here, and believe it or not, it is just started. Look at the tree over here, decorated in black and gold. Everyone going crazy with the music here. Check out the video. Believe it or not, this is the pre-rally. Don't tell that to these fans, though. Cold or not, they're having a blast. We spoke to a few of them. They're thrilled to be here rooting against the Ravens.
I specifically came in so I could bring my brother and my aunt into Pittsburgh. And my husband's going to the game. He got a ticket for himself and not for me. So I think that deserves diamonds.
We're going to go to the Super Bowl game.
Right.
We're going to do it. You know what I mean? There's no doubt about it, man.
Now, these fans are not nervous about the Ravens. They say, if you don't like the Steelers, root for them. Because you know what? This will be their last game of the season. We'll check back here in a little bit. I'm sure it'll get even crazier. Right now, the energy is unbelievable. For now, we're live downtown in the courtyard. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, thank you, Keith. We'll check in with you in a little bit. And don't miss our Black and Gold Primetime Road to the Championship special airing tonight right here. We have player interviews and insight as the city preps for the big game. Tune in to Channel 4 Action News sports anchors Guy Junker and John Meyer and Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin, plus Steelers insider Bill Hillgrove and ESPN analyst and former Steeler running back Merrill Hodge. It all kicks off at 7 right here on Channel 4.